The Variables view allows you to inspect the instantaneous values of local variables in a suspended simulation session. The Variables view shows event data and argument values, local temporary variable values, and the current instances referred to by any instance handles or handle sets. The Breakpoints view shows you a list of all the breakpoints currently set in your models. Verifier remembers all breakpoints, even those in models that are not currently being run. There are a number of different kinds of breakpoint, more than are available in a conventional programming language. Here is a complete list. Event breakpoints. Enqueue. Dequeue. Ignored. Can't happen. You set an event breakpoint by right-clicking on the event in the Model Explorer and choosing Set Breakpoint. Once set, you can right-click on the breakpoint in the Breakpoints view. The default event breakpoint is set to dequeue. This means that Verifier will suspend execution whenever the chosen event is taken from the top of the incoming event queue. A breakpoint type of enqueue means that Verifier will suspend whenever the chosen event is generated. Ignored tells Verifier to suspend whenever the chosen event is dequeued in a state which is marked as ignoring the specified event. Similarly, can't happen instructs Verifier to suspend execution when the chosen event is dequeued in an unexpected state. You don't have to restrict yourself to just one of these breakpoint kinds. You can specify any combination of these for any selected event. State breakpoints. There are two kinds of state breakpoint, entry and exit. You can suspend Verifier execution when a state is entered or when it is left. You set a state breakpoint by right-clicking on the state in the Model Explorer. The default kind is on entry. To set on exit, use the Breakpoint Properties view. A line breakpoint is the kind most programmers are familiar with. To set one, right-click in the left margin of the activity editor and choose Toggle Breakpoint. Alternatively, double-click in the left margin for the same effect. Control Stop has the same effect as a line breakpoint, except that it is an OAL statement and as such is written into the activity itself. Since it will always stop, it must be enclosed in an if statement if it is to have any debugging utility.